Hello, everybody, and welcome to another episode of Gay Let's Play Dragon Age 2. In our last episode, I guess Clive and friends were trying to blow off some steam to recover from the tragedy of the deaths of both his mother and of Seamus. And, then we found out that Isabella's life is in danger, and there's a bit of unrest amongst the Qunari. But we're gonna get to that later. Right now, I want to help out Merrill, because it's long overdue, and I really think that she could use the help. Let's bring Aveline with us, because we need a tank, basically. And we are going to do the quest Mirror Image. And apparently there's an herbalist task thing. So we agreed with Merrill that we would help her find whatever she needs to fix that mirror, even though Clive, to be perfectly honest, if you were to ask him, he doesn't really think that that's a very good idea, knowing the history behind said mirror. I don't think he'd be down for that, because...
You're incredibly talented, Merrill. I can see you are meant for great things.
Thank you.
But you're stupid.
I'm sorry, what?
Don't you think it would be better to work on where you are now, instead of recreating old glory?
No, that's kind of the opposite of what I've been saying. I'm the stupid one. Whatever.
I hate to say it, to break it to you, Merrill, but I think Clive is siding with Aveline on this one. I think Clive is not the kind of person who wants to dwell on the past too much. You should look at what you can improve for the future. I think that's his attitude, typically. And Clive loves Merrill, but he recognizes that she's very naive. You know, he's not completely dismissing her naivety, because he's worried that that could very easily get her in trouble if she's not careful, which is why he's constantly looking out for her in that regard.
If you walk the paths of Sundermount, walk softly. Something out there.
Yeah. All right, keep a Marathari. I don't know if this is really a great idea, but Merrill needs something.
Keeper, you return to us, darling. Have you reconsidered this path at last?
Well, this is awkward.
Hello again, Keeper. Don't you look lovely?
My apologies, Hawke. Be welcome among the Dalish.
Keeper, I need the Arulin'Holm, the ancient carving blade that Master Island keeps.
Oh, that's right. That's what we need.
I see. You wish to rebuild the Eluvian.
You don't have to approve of it. I'm invoking Via Sula Varnan. I'll do whatever task you wish.
Well, I'm glad to know I can still disapprove. It is your right. I will give you a service to perform if you insist.
What was this, right?
What did Merrill invoke?
Our history belongs to all Dalish, child. So our clan's most cherished relics can be claimed by everyone. Any Dalish can perform a service for the clan and gain ownership of such an item. For a time. That is what Merrill has invoked. Even if she has chosen to live apart, she is still one of the people.
What exactly is this thing we're asking for?
It is an ancient carving tool, used by our wood shapers, passed down for countless generations. Our clan has carried it since before the fall of the Dales. It is as old as Arlathan itself.
We appreciate your help. This means a lot to Merrill.
I'm glad that Merrill has a friend in you, child. I hope you will look after her.
No, don't worry.
I can take care of myself, Keeper.
Yes, Dalen. I know. Avar Terrell has taken the lives of three of our hunters. It lairs in a cavern in the mountainside. Seek it out, slay it. No one else must fall to its anger. Do this for us, and I will give you the Arulin'Holm. May the Dreadwolf never catch your scent.
Thank you, Keeper. If the Valtarin monster that Keeper Marthari was talking about sounds familiar, it's because that is the monster that we ended up fighting at the end of, I want to say, Awakening? Was it Awakening? I think it was Awakening. No, not Awakening. It was at the end of Witch Hunt. That's what it was.
A cave must be near camp. The Keeper would just warn the hunters away otherwise.
Sounds good. So, yeah. That's where that monster came from. I don't want to leave the area. Recently opened passage. What's in the recently opened passage? Oh, traps. This is your alley, Sebastian. Oh, and there's a golem, apparently. Which we currently can't target. There we go, now we can target it. Aveline, if you could please. We're gonna use some cross class combos. There we go. Take that, golem. Oh yeah. Ow! Poor form. Oh no you don't. Piece of cake. Oh. Whoa. Let's get out of this way. Oh great. More golems and dead bodies and corpses and Health potion, Lyrian potion. Oh, here we go. I figured as much. Merrill, we need you to do your trick again. Petrify that one. And then... Oh, he doesn't have the petrify symbol. Does it still work, even if he doesn't have the symbol? No, it doesn't. He needs to have the petrify symbol. That stinks. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Oh no. Alright, we need to take better control of the situation. Nice. Is that a revenant? Great. Take down the spawn golem first. Take that revenant. Oh, ow. Don't do that to me. What is your problem? Ow, I died. I could have used the life ward potion, but I didn't think it was necessary. Obviously, I was wrong. Alright. You need a potion. Revenant. Oh. Kill it now! Got him. You need to not follow me. Disoriented. Oh, jeez. This thing is getting on my nerves. Take down that golem!
It would be good to end this!
I agree. Ow! Merrill. Don't you die on me, Merrill. Why can I not use my potions? From my quick potion. I don't understand. I did a bit of shopping when, like, off camera, but I might have to do more shopping after this.
I only have a little left. I'm tiring.
Oh, come on. Stone Golem's almost out.
You'll get more than your bargain for.
There we go. Now all we have left is the... Yes, the Rage Demon. Aveline, sick 'em. Oh! No, 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 no. There we go.
Is that the best you can do?
Oh! Aveline, catch him.
May the creators have mercy on you.
Come on, Aveline. Keep it up.
I'm hurt.
All right, he got Merrill before, but that's okay. So Dark Elf MSB, to answer your question, I haven't been using the Life Wards because honestly, I forgot about them. That's really the honest answer, is I forget about them. And I play this game not continuously, and therefore every time I come back to it, I'm like, oh yeah, that's right, those things. So it's not that I'm not listening to you, it's just I forget. Sorry. Quest updated, South Song, Geralt's corpse. What was over here? There's injuries, but I think I'll save that for my elf fruit potions. When I need to use an elf fruit potion. Lyrium potion. Oh, corpses. Okay. Ow. Oh, another stone golem. Alright, paralyze. Petrify this one. Thank you, Sebastian, for the cross-class stuff. Alright, bring down the sky. Take that, you meanie. Die already. Alright, Merrill, use a, not an injury kit, use a elf fruit potion. Because I believe elf fruit, treats injuries in addition to health. So I'll get more bang for my buck by using that now. Oh, there's a revenant over there. Can't stand revenants. Oh, that's why I can't stand them. Ow. Elf fruit potion. Oh, I was trying to use an elf fruit potion. Doggone it. Ah, shade. These fights are getting more and more annoying. Alright, can we do a cross class again? There we go. Get him, Seb. Good. That's what we need. Oh my gosh. There we go. Come on. Let's dance.
You think they're tiring? I'm tiring.
Whew. Alright, Clive is gonna need some elf fruit potions very soon. Ha! Complex. And torn trousers and superior boots.
I'm done.
I know the feeling, Seb. Okay. Nothing here. Alrighty then. Now we can go this way. Do I have the ones that fights demons? Yes, versus demons and undead. That's the perfect bow for me to have right now. So this is Evil Tome. Oh, it's one of those Evil Tome Forbidden Knowledge things. Great. I feel like this is a nightmare just waiting to happen. There we are, Rage Demons. So far, it's one Rage Demon, which is okay. And now there's more of them. Alright. Keep things under control here. Brought the entropic cloud. I should have used more entropy in the previous battles. I don't know why I didn't. I think I was too busy trying to get the cross-class combos working. Take that, Rage Demon. Yeah, yeah. Oh, I'm going down. Yeah, I figured. Elf Fruit Potion. Line. Oh, and there's a Desire Demon. Yeah, I'm in desperate need for mana. Alright, Abomination. There we go. What do I want to do? Stun the Desire Demon. You need more stamina. Fast. And... jeez. They're just everywhere. Done. All right, one at a time. Stay back, vile demon. They just keep coming. There's another Desire Demon. Elf Root Potion. Blood magic! Oh no. Slow down! Oh boy. Life Ward Potion? Yes. I think now is a good time to use it. Oh jeez. Yes, now is a very good time to use it. Followed by a potion. Rage Demon. Can't stand you. Turn off the blood magic. I can't heal myself anymore. I think Hawk's going down. This is such a mess. Huge mess. Oh, the slow is gone. I was afraid of that. Ah. Health potion. Dog. I'm just pulling out all the stops right now. Sheesh, look at all of this! This is nuts! What the heck? Right, arcane horror? This is ridiculous. I can't believe this is ridiculous.
Does anyone else think these taste funny?
No. Oh, jeez. I don't think we can. I think we're gonna have issues. Yeah, this is not gonna work.
This won't last long.
You're right. You're exactly right. It's not going to last long.
I'm hurt. Here, for me.
Oh, jeez. Oh, this is horrible. Yeah, I don't think this is going to work out. We need to do a better job. This is tough! This is insane! Look at how many demons there are! All at once? Sheesh! It started out with one, and then it just got ridiculous from there. Yeah, we need to figure out a better way to handle this. Okay, let's try to do this smarter. If we can. Set that up. I need my dog. Take him out. Alright, before we do anything, I think everyone needs to have Life Ward Potion, you know, at the ready. I probably can pass on Aveline, but I feel like everybody else needs to have it ready. I'm gonna drink one right now. Alright. Die already! There's the Desire Demon. Okay. Alright, Desire Demon, you're getting an Entropic Cloud. And you all need to relax. L Fruit Potion. Bring on the debuffs. Ow. I'm injured again? I thought I got rid of that. Injured again. Ooh, ooh. Yes. Archer's Lance, thank you for that combo. Nice. Alright, you need a potion.
I'm sorry, I can't do it anymore. I only have a little left. Oh, I don't.
Alright. What's next? Rage Demon. Clive, you need help. Whoa! Alright, who's the biggest threat? I don't see anyone at the moment. Abomination, get away, you bother me. Out of the way! Sheesh. Potion. Did I use up my... Did my ward potion... Life ward potion already get used up? I don't know. Take that. Back off. Alright. So far, so good. Although I shouldn't speak too soon. This Rage Demon. I'm waiting for that Revenant combo. Oh, there's the Arcane Horror. Alright, so now take care of this. Put you guys on ice. Health potion. Ow! That revenant has got to go. No, seriously, that revenant has to go.
Let's hope this works.
Can you please kill it now? For the love of the maker.
Using potion.
Debuff, 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 now. Ugh. Merrill. I don't have enough magic. Darn it, Merrill, use a Life Ward Potion. Ah! That Life Ward Potion was not very well placed. Get out of the way, Clive. I was trying to use... See, I've been trying to use health wards, and it wasn't working. So, I don't know what to do. This is very bad. We're in a very bad place. Go to Aveline? Ah, jeez. Ow. Merrill, can you use potions yet? Yes, use an elf fruit potion now, sweetie.
May the dreadful take you! No more!
Ah! Mana potion, get back! I need to drop. Oh, jeez. This. It's my only saving grace right now. Arcane horror. Take that. Ow! Elf root potion! Okay, Aveline, can you take this out, please? Take an elf root potion as well. Yeah, if I can take down the Revenant, that'll be my only chance to be able to take out the Revenant. Hopefully with the Entropic Plow, it'll help. Ah! Stun him. Gotta heal Aveline. Steve is still, like, taking it like a boss. Oh, Revenant. Go ahead, get away from me, get away from me. Come on. Arrgh. Aveline, take another elf fruit potion. Ow! Almost. I know I need mana, I know. Oh, thank goodness the Revenant's down, and so is Aveline. Oh my gosh, I don't think I can do this by myself. Ah! Oh, great. Ow. Just debuff him, take him down. Ooh, Merrill. Use a life ward. And a potion. Oh, jeez. Oh, thank goodness the insanity is over. That was just ridiculous. Nexus Golem.
The gauntlet is passed. Only a shape rate brings the light. Conversion begins. The great stores are open. Shape rate. Exchange for what is needed.
I don't know what it is, but let's see what it's selling.
Sure, why not? Nothing I really want to spend my money on. Alright, looks like we've got a tome here. You found one of Tyrone's books. The pages are filled with secrets of blood magic. You feel a stirring power as you look upon it. Take the book. You take the book. And we fight more demons. Oh, jeez. There we go. Come on, take him out. Hopefully this battle is not going to be nearly as horrific as the other one.
You!
Must get out. Slow things down. Oof. Blood magic. Heal Sebastian. Don't you dare. Ugh, Seb, get out of there. Oh, okay, good. This is not as maddening as the other one. Alright, I'm done with this. Did that complete my... I feel like there's a bug with this quest. Oh, Forbidden Knowledge. I think that no matter what, you end up not completing this quest, even if you've gotten through all of them. Alright, that was insane. Let's get to the actual task at hand, shall we?
So you're a prince, are you?
That is apparently true.
There's doubt?
I've accepted the burden. That's all that matters. Why do you ask, guard captain?
The entitled types are always trouble.
In that case, I'm glad I don't count myself as one.
They never do.
Touché. Touché, Abilene. The Viteral... Oh, jeez. You guys. Away with you. There we go. Varteral Hunting Ground. Oh look, it's the Nug. We're gonna go up the Nug's ears. And we find Onyx Fragment and Polished something or other. What is the polished what something or other?